गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो दिस इज योर चैप्टर नंबर 12 पार्ट 3. दिस इज अ वेरी लॉन्ग चैप्टर एंड इट इज लॉन्ग ड्यू टू द वेरियस फैक्ट दैट हैज बीन गिवन फॉर योर नॉलेज. सो यू हैव टू लर्न दिस फॉर योर एवरीडे यूज एंड ऑल्सो दिस इज आई हैव रिटन हियर फॉर योर नॉलेज एंड दिस इज नॉट फॉर टूडेज नॉलेज ओनली. दिस इज फॉर योर लास्ट लॉन्ग knowledge. Here we'll start with the rest portion of taking care of your teeth. Healthy habits to keep your teeth strong. So first one is your brush your teeth at least twice daily. So you have to remember and you have to make it a practice that you have to brush your teeth twice so that your teeth will be clean and be healthy. Second thing, rinse your mouth after every meal. So whenever you are just taking something, that maybe your meal or maybe any snacks, you have to rinse your mouth properly so that if there is any food that is stuck in your teeth, that will be rinsed. Third, brush your teeth in an up and down motion. So whenever you are just brushing your teeth, you have to do your up and down. And the picture also given in your book that how to brush your teeth up and down, and after brushing you have to massage your muscles or your gums. Then your fourth, eat plenty of raw fruits and vegetables. So why here is given that you have to eat raw fruits and vegetables? Because whenever we are just taking this food, we have to chew for a last, for a very long period, so that it also helps us to make strong our teeth, and this is a very good exercise of teeth. Next is your visit a dentist regularly. So that is no matter that you are just feeling pain, so you are just going to the dentist, that is not the necessary thing. You have to visit a dentist regularly, maybe in a month or maybe in 3 months, as this is prescribed by the dentist. You have to visit dentist so that you can also recognize whether you have any cavities in your teeth or anything, toothache is a problem of your children normally in the child period. So you have to visit the dentist regularly so that the big problem can be identified in a very early stage. So this is your taking care of your teeth. So this is a very vital part of your chapter, that is teeth of animals. Okay. So teeth of animals, different animals have different types of teeth. The shape of their teeth depends on the upon the types of food they normally eat. So here I have written some animals name like horse, cow, deer. You know that these animals are vegetarian. So as they normally eat the grass leaves, so the front side of the teeth, that is the sharp front teeth to cut, and there is some broad teeth at the back of the teeth to chew and grind the food. And they don't have the canines because they don't have to tear anything, so they don't have the canines. You have to remember this. And some animals swallow. Some animals in hurry they swallow the food, and whenever they are just taking rest, they normally get it back into the mouth and chew properly, then eat it, so that their food can be easily digested. Then lions and tigers, you know that they are the flesh eating animals. They are non vegetarian, so say the normally they eat the animal flesh. So whenever just eating the animal flesh, they need to catch it properly and also to tear. So they need canines. So they have the pointed canines and very big canines in the front, and they have the teeth normally canine shaped. Squirrels and rabbits. Squirrels and rabbits, they normally eat the nuts or the seeds. So they have the narrow front teeth, so they can crack it and can eat the nuts. Shark, you know that shark, you can see in the picture also, in the page number 65. So, shark has a saw-like teeth that help the shark to tear its food. And you are maybe surprised that the shark has 3000 teeth. Okay, 3000 teeth. And next is the crocodile. So crocodile has not a particular shape of teeth. They have the peg shaped teeth. So they normally swallow the food 18 chunks. So this much for today. So this is all about the teeth of animals. Have a nice day.